Hello YouTube, my friends Golf. We're gonna be cleaning the engine area and I wanted to share the condition before and after. Take a close look. Be using engine degreaser. The result, the car ran with the hood closed, so everything is dry. Now we're going to use McGuire's vinyl and rubber cleaner and conditioner. So here is the end result. Nice and clean.